At the end of every semester, you will want to submit final letter grades to MyNIU. Depending on your class size, manually entering grades can take quite a while. However, if you record student grades in the Blackboard Grade Center, you can use the Grade Submission tool to have them sent from Blackboard to MyNIU. This not only saves time, it reduces the risk of entering the wrong grades for your students. Once you've submitted grades, all you need to do in MyNIU is to review and post them. Depending on how the Grade Center is used, there are four possible steps to complete in order to submit grades to MyNIU. 1. Customize Blackboard's letter grading scale, known as a schema in Blackboard, to match the grading scale in your syllabus. 2. Assign the revised letter schema to your preferred total column. 3. Set the column to be used for grade submission. Then 4. Send grades to MyNIU. The first step is to customize the default letter schema in the Grade Center to match the grading scale you use in your course. The grading schema will be used to convert students' final scores to letter grades. Begin by logging into your Blackboard course. Once there, scroll down to the Control Panel. Then open the Grade Center menu. Then click the full Grade Center link. On the Grade Center page, place your mouse cursor on the Manage tab in the action bar. Then select Grading Schemas from the drop-down menu. There should be a letter grading schema available for you already. Place your mouse cursor over the word letter. Then click the drop-down menu icon which appears. From the menu, select Edit. On the following page, scroll down to the Schema Mapping section. The first set of columns, Grades Scored Between and Will Equal, is where you determine which percentages match which letters. Adjusting a percentage under Grades Scored Between allows you to set a new lower bound for a given letter grade. However, before you begin making adjustments, you may need to tweak which letters are included. By default, Blackboard's letter schema is set to NIU's standard graduate student grading scale, which includes a C-. If you are instead submitting undergraduate grades, you will need to change it to the standard undergraduate grading scale. Simply delete the C- row. You can do this by clicking its Delete Row link. Now make any other changes necessary to ensure the schema's percentages match your grading scale. If you plan on rounding grades up, for instance, when a student is 0.5 percentage points away from the next whole letter grade, you can subtract whatever fraction you choose to round from for that letter's lower bound. For example, if 89.5%, which should otherwise count as a B+, should be counted as an A-, you would change the lower bound on the A- row to 89.5. Then make similar changes to the rest of the rows. You may ignore the Grades Manually Entered As column. Once you've made your changes, click the Submit button to save them. You'll be taken back to the Grading Schemas page. Finally, click the OK button at the bottom of the page to go back to the full Grade Center. The next step is to assign the revised letter schema to the column you'll use for final grades. This is typically the total or weighted total column, though some people use their own custom column for final grades calculations, such as when they plan on curving the final grades. Here, I will show you how to assign the letter schema to the weighted total column, assuming that this is a column to be used for final grades. First, click the drop-down menu icon in the Weighted Total Columns header. Then select Edit Column Information. Scroll past the column's description to the primary display option. By default, primary display will be set to score. Click the primary display drop-down menu. Then select letter. Finally, click the submit button. Once the Grade Center loads, you will see that the weighted total column has changed from points to letter grades. You are now ready to set which column is used for grade submission. In Blackboard, this is known as the external grade column. If you are already using Blackboard's total column, you may skip this step, as this is set to the external grade column by default, which is indicated by the green check mark. Otherwise, you will need to switch the external grade indicator to your chosen column. Here, we will continue with our weighted total example. Click the drop-down menu icon in your chosen column's header, then select Set as External Grade. After the Grade Center refreshes, you should see the green check mark has been placed in that column. We should now be ready to use the Grade Submission tool. From the Control Panel, open the Course Tools menu. Then click the Grade Submission link. On the following page, you can see the Grade Submission deadline. From this page, click the Submit Grades link. If you're working with a combined course in Blackboard, as shown here, you will first confirm that you are submitting grades for all sections listed on this page. Click the Submit button to move on to the Grade Review page. Blackboard will display a list of your students along with their final grades. This is the one time you're able to review their grades in Blackboard before sending them to MyNIU. You can only send grades from Blackboard to MyNIU once, so make sure you review them carefully. If you need to make any changes, you may do so by clicking the Grade drop-down menu in the Grade Roster column. This also allows you to set a student's grade to incomplete if necessary. If there are any grades you do not want to send to MyNIU, uncheck the box in the Send column. Once you've confirmed and verified the roster grades, you may submit them to MyNIU. Simply click the Submit button at the bottom of the page. You will get a confirmation message that the grades have been sent, and you will be notified by email once the process is complete, which can take up to 15 minutes. Once you receive the email, you will need to log into MyNIU, navigate to the Faculty Center, open each course you submitted grades to, confirm the grades just submitted from Blackboard, and make any last changes if necessary, such as recording the last date of attendance for any failing or incomplete grades, then post the grades to finalize them in MyNIU. If any corrections were needed in MyNIU, it would be a good idea to return to Blackboard and make the same corrections there as well. That way, there will be no discrepancies between what your students see in Blackboard and what is submitted for the student's final course record in MyNIU. If you need any further assistance with entering final grades in MyNIU, you may visit the Division of Information Technology's IT Knowledge Base or contact the Service Desk at servicedesk@niu.edu or 815-753-8100.